Pamela Taylor.
Police said that she was nearly kidnapped, and tonight the mother of a 13-year-old Springdale girl is speaking out.
Officers say the near abduction happened on Edmondson Avenue in Springdale yesterday afternoon. That's where 4029's Kyle Cabote is live now. And Kyle, just how close of a call was this?
Well, the girl told police she had just gotten off a school bus and was walking home. That's when she said she was approached by a man who grabbed her by the arm and tried to pull her away. Tonight, her mother is just trying to make sense of the whole situation.
I opened the door, and as soon as I opened the door, she was crying hysterically, shaking, and she told me what had happened.
Victoria Ledesma said she could hardly believe her ears when her daughter began explaining her terrifying ordeal.
I really honestly did not think anything like that would happen, just, you know, in broad daylight.
Ledesma says her daughter had just gotten off a bus coming from George Junior High School.
I guess the next door neighbor's girl got off as well. She went in, and my daughter continued to walk towards the house, and she said that a man came up from behind a tree and grabbed her arm.
Police are still trying to figure out who that man could be.
She had said that she'd seen him a couple times around the neighborhood, but not, not someone that she knew or anything like that.
In the meantime, the 13-year-old is doing her best to carry on.
She's okay right now. It might be that it hasn't, you know, all sunk in just yet.
While her mother has no problem expressing her feelings towards the man she says nearly took her daughter away.
What I would say is, you know, how dare you? How dare you try to do that to anybody? Not only my daughter, anybody.
Now, Ledesma says she recently started driving her daughter to school in the mornings. Now she says she'll have to keep a closer eye on her after school as well. Live in Springdale, I'm Kyle Cabote, 4029 News.
Okay, Kyle, thank you. Ledesma says that her daughter was grabbed right above her elbow on her left arm, but she managed to get away unharmed.